Well, you may not like them, but like it or not, they are the WWF Tag Team Champions, Jacques and Pierre, along with their manager, Johnny Polo. And Ted, I can't believe what happened last Monday night on Raw.
Well, I tell you what, Lane, the people got just what they asked for. They voted for it. They got it. They wanted to see the Quebecers face Men on a Mission, and that's what they did. And the Quebecers naturally won the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team title match and are still the champions.
What happened, Ted, was the Quebecers stole the victory from MOM.
Please, Lane, I watched the match. They were in control the entire time. They had it all the way.
Yeah, right. Well, unbelievable. Somehow they do it. I don't know how, but they always manage to squeak out a victory, it seems. And they are still the tag team champions.
The important thing, Lane, is that when they leave the ring with those belts, they're making all the money. So irregardless how they get it done, they get it done.
Well, their opponents this week on WWF Wrestling Challenge, Ted, no stranger to you, Virgil, and also his partner, Troy Conyers.
Yeah, I'm trying to forget Virgil.
Your former bodyguard, I believe. Oh, wow.
Yeah, he was great when he was under my wing and listened to what I told him. Now look at him.
Well, he's paying the price right now. Being hammered by Jacques. Quick tag made to Pierre. The Quebecers have that fantastic teamwork. Look at that.
Oh, wow. What a move.
Oh, no, Virgil moved, didn't he? He got out of the way. And now he nails Jacques in a big drop kick on Pierre. Oh, Virgil looking good here, Ted.
Yeah, see, there he goes again. All he does is throw those illegal fists.
Well, you know, he was a former Golden Gloves champion, was Virgil. Look at this move there. Beautiful crossbody. Hooks the leg. Oh, wow. Got a two count on Pierre. Drives a boot to the breadbasket now. Windmills the arm. Quick tag to Troy Conyers. Double arm whip into the ropes. Going for a double back drop. Whoa. Nice tag team maneuvers here. I don't know if Virgil and Conyers tag up that often. Wow. Conyers just paid the price there on the receiving end of a huge clothesline. I was going to say, I don't know if they tag up that often, but they were looking pretty good there for a while, Conyers and Virgil.
Well, anytime.
Oh, wow, look at that slap.
They tag up when they're not familiar with each other, Stan Lane. Then it creates a big problem because you don't know what your partner's going to do. The longer a team is together, naturally, they work better together, as do these two gentlemen right here.
Look at that. Tactic there. They drew the referee. They drew Virgil in. The ref didn't see what happened. They just, I mean, both of them hoisted Conyers way up in the air, and he came down hard across his throat.
And you see, there's what I'm talking about, Lane. These two guys work well together as a team, and they have that killer instinct. They're going to do whatever they have to do to get the job done.
Well, you want to talk about killer instinct? What about the head shrinkers? Samu and Fatu, in my opinion, the Quebecers are ducking the head shrinkers.
Why should they have to face the head shrinkers? Those guys are their friends.
Hey, in the World Wrestling Federation, sometimes friends must face friends. Sometimes brothers must face brothers. I think the Quebecers are scared of the head shrinkers.
Well, I think that was all a dirty trick on the part of Captain Lou Albano. That's what I think.
Oh, gosh.
Ooh.
Hard slap.
Hello.
Well, that'll loosen your molars. I dare say they wouldn't dare slap Samu or Fatu that way and get away with it.
And why not?
Look at this double team maneuver here. It is legal, though. They made the tag. Oh, high in the air.
Oh, gosh. That's all she wrote.
That has to be all over for this young man here, Troy Conyers. And it is a done deal. The Quebecers here are once again victorious. Johnny Polo, big smile across his kisser. And maybe we will see someday, Ted, either Men on a Mission take the gold or possibly the head shrinkers take the gold from the Quebecers.
Don't hold your breath. But you can never.
Look at Polo directing. Leonard Bernstein, he's not. Yeah, we know you're the champions, John.
But a good manager he is. He's a very good manager. Johnny Polo is another one who has that killer instinct, and that's what he tells his men. Do whatever you got to do to get the job done. That's exactly what they do, and that's why they're still champions.